Pan Survival ensures that everyone has access to three things: a monitored website for emergency reporting, guidance for our first responders, and digitally prepared public safety forms. The way this works is a person preparing for a trip downloads a free Pan Survival application for their mobile device. Next, they add pertinent information to a shareable trip plan and then electronically invite peers to monitor their travel. Those invited peers will receive a link to a website where they have the option to provide their contact information to stay aware of trip status, report distress to registered contacts, or access instructions for initiating an emergency response. For enhanced monitoring, a prepared person can purchase Pan Survival QR-coded stickers for people, vehicles, and vessels. This helps an observant person engage the Pan Survival Rescue Network if the visible decal is attached to an incapacitated person in distress, an unattended vehicle or vessel, or an improperly parked vehicle. The end result is, should an emergency occur on a prepared Pan Survival trip, people that witness distress can quickly become reporters. Emergency contacts can immediately know what to do, and first responders have more time to operate search and rescue.